Hey Rockers, Center here from Fire Rocker Studios, and today we're going to be talking about Minecraft 1.9, the update that we have actually been waiting over a year for, since the 1.8 update literally took forever to come out. It's still in development right now. The 1.8.2 snapshot actually came out a couple of days ago. Now, I'm going to be going over the 1.9 news, which is actually a little bit old. It's probably a little bit over 3 weeks old as the making of this video, but I told you guys I was going to go back into doing some things that I really enjoyed, so I actually have a video game review coming out in 2 days, and I'm mixing things up. I'm going to start doing some IRL content, some different games, and I'm switching things up. It's going to be pretty cool. Now, today, we're going to be talking about updates to the dragons, updates to boats, in general, just all the cool stuff that's coming out for 1.9 that we know of as of now. When is the first snapshot going to be coming out? And I'm going to be answering a couple of things in this video. So stay tuned if you guys are excited, if you guys are liking the fact that I'm doing different stuff besides just Minecraft 5 Nights at Freddy's, then slap that like button. Let me know what you guys would like to see me do in the comment sections down below. Now, before we go into the news, I do want to say something very awesome. I have been talking to the awesome people, and you guys probably know of them, the awesome people at AppDown, and if you guys check them out, in the description below, I actually have a link for them. Now, I've been talking to them because I've been asking them if they could have Minecraft gift cards on their app. So, if you guys want to get Minecraft for free, for a friend, for yourself, really whoever, because you can actually get yourself your very own Minecraft card, and I think they're actually going to start selling, or not selling, but giving away Realms cards. All you got to do is go to the app. It is on iOS, so if you got yourself an iPhone or if you got yourself an Android device, I've talked about it before, I'll actually have a link to the video itself in the description below, but all you have to do is register. You can actually do little offers that they have on the app. It's 100% free, and then with that, you could redeem it for PayPal cards, iOS, things like iTunes, and all that other stuff. There's a bunch of things you could get, and they've recently added Minecraft cards. So you could actually, pretty much, you download the app, you do little things that they ask you, like surveys, or downloading apps, rating stuff. It's super simple, and after you accumulate enough points, you could actually get people to redeem it with your code, and you could get points that way. There's a bunch of different things. You can actually start redeeming it for really cool stuff. So if you guys want to get Minecraft for free, that's a really cool way of doing it. You guys have been asking me how to do it, so you could do it like that, or you can in general just get PayPal cash and buy whatever you want. So yeah, use the link that I have in the description below, guys. And yeah, that's pretty much it. I kind of wanted to talk about that real quick. Everything's in the description below. So on to the news. Starting off, as you can see on your screen, they are going to be adding the awesome ability to have pets on boats. That's one of the simple little things. I kind of want to go into that, and we'll go into the dragons in just a bit. So for one, you can bring pets. It looks like you can, instead of like holding them, you can actually have them behind you. You can see there's a little woof right here. Now, a couple of really cool things is you could actually feed the pets while you're on them, and you could also hit them. So, not just that, they're also fixing boats in general. Now, those pictures are from the iOS version, the Pocket Edition, or not the iOS, the mobile version to be more specific. But yeah, they are developing it. Now, the guy who's actually working on it works on Pocket Edition, but it looks like they're going to be adding it to all of Minecraft. So, that's going to be pretty sweet. And they're also fixing boats in general. So, for one, they won't break when you crash, and when you jump off, they're not going to just sail away like they usually do. So that's going to be pretty cool. We've been getting a bunch of updates to boats because they suck and they're so glitchy since day one, but I'm actually happy that they're finally going to be adding these additions, and it'll be pretty interesting seeing how people incorporate them into maps. Now, this is probably one of the most exciting news. So in general, the 1.9 update, Thunderbone has stated that it's going to be a much harder update. They're going to be increasing a bunch of really cool stuff in here. So the game is going to be a lot more interesting, especially to veterans like myself who have been playing for years and need a little bit of a challenge. One of those challenges being the very end of the game. Now, the end of the game, you guys already know, you gotta go get an Ender Pearl, and then from there, blah, 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 go to the Ender Portal. It's a long process. You gotta go to the Nether, you gotta go back, blah, blah, blah. But in the end, you fight the Ender Dragon. Now, the Ender Dragon hasn't really been updated in a very, very long time, besides audio, when they updated the soundtrack for Minecraft in general. But the soundtrack, I gotta say, is pretty cool, but still, the dragon is lacking a little bit. So, they are going to be increasing the dragon's abilities, kind of making it how it is on the Xbox version, for example, or the console version to be more specific. Now, the console version, it's a lot cooler, so I'm actually going to, I've got it written down right here. So, a couple of the things that they're going to be updating. For one, it's going to shoot fire charges. It's going to shoot explosives that you're not going to be able to hit away. For example, I think the gas, or I don't think the blaze does, I'm not sure. But I know the gas, when it shoots you, you can kind of like hit the little fireballs. Well, this time the dragon won't. So, the dragon is going to get incredibly harder. Also, it will land on its little, the little bedrock circle where it spawns. It'll land on that and it'll like breathe some weird mist upon you, which is like a, think of it like a dragon breathing fire, except it's gonna be like Understep because that's how it works. But yeah, so it's gonna get a lot harder, and as through the pictures that Denimon has teased, you could also see that in general, fighting it is gonna get harder, not just because the dragon is gonna do more stuff, but because the little ender crystals that give it its power are gonna be protected by iron cages. So normally what you could do is if you go with a friend, someone distracts the dragon or looks out or whatever, or even if you're doing it solo, you shoot the ender crystals, and by shooting them, the dragon cannot get its health back. So the ender dragon is getting hard, like really, really hard. In general, I thought it was pretty tough, but of course I always play with people who sucked or the game was really lagging for us. So this is going to be pretty intense for people who actually like a challenge. Now, a couple of other things about it. I'm trying to see what else is on here. Oh, if you have previously killed the dragon in your world, you will be able to spawn it back. Now, I'm not sure how you can do it. It could be either through the egg, maybe you could respawn it, or maybe it's got to do something with the endermites that they recently added into the game. So yeah, it's gonna be pretty interesting. Now guys, let me know in the comment section down below, what do you think is gonna be coming to the ender in general, besides the stuff that we already know? Do you guys think this is gonna be a cool new way to go into another dimension, or maybe there's gonna be some type of special reward for this? Maybe you can take the egg and spawn a dragon and fight it again, and then it'll lay another egg and you can fight it again, or maybe you can have a tameable dragon, or maybe nothing. I don't know. Let me know guys in the comment section down below. And also, what are you guys looking forward to the most in the 1.9 update? Technical updates, more terrain-like updates, like, I'm trying to see, maybe like how we got the underwater temples in the 1.8 update. Would you guys like to see stuff like that? Would you guys like to see more mobs, more challenges, more things for creativeness, maybe like new blocks? I don't know. I want to see, what do you guys want to see the most in the new update? Let me know in the comments down below. As for when it's going to be released, I think Denimon is currently on vacation right now. He said it wasn't, again, this was all in January where he was releasing all this information, and he said that it wasn't going to be this month or this week or anything like that, so it would mean February. Now we're currently on the 23rd of February, so I'm not sure if any snapshots are gonna be coming out this month. They might. If not, we can definitely expect to see them by March. Now, like always guys, I'm gonna keep you guys up to date with everything that happens in this update, so let me know in the comments down below, what are you guys most excited for? If you guys are enjoying these videos, slap that like button. I'm gonna be posting a lot more very soon. I'm kind of slowing down with posting every single day. I'm trying to work on more high quality videos, so expect a pretty cool little game review in the next couple of days. It's gonna be pretty sweet, and then I have another Minecraft video which will be coming out at the end of the week. And yeah, that's pretty much it for me guys. Thank you all so much for watching. Like always, I'm Andrew from Fire Rockers Studios. You guys are rockers, and I will talk to you later. Bye. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure to stay up to date with me on Twitter and Instagram. It is at FRZ World. I also post daily on all three of my channels, that being Fire Rocker Studios, FRZ World, and my gaming channel, Andrew vs. Games. I have them all actually annotated on the screen right now and in the description below if you are on a mobile device. And I stream every single week. It is twitch.tv/FireRockerStudios. Everything I said today is in the description below, so check that out, guys. Make sure to give a like to this video if you guys want to, of course. And let me know what you guys thought in the comment section down below. Like always, I'm Andrew from Fire Rocker Studios. You guys are rockers, and I will talk to you later. Bye!